The orcs have been repelled, and the war boss has been defeated. But this war is far from over. The orcs still threaten to overcome several major population centers, and could mass more than a large enough force to overwhelm the Imperial armies present on the planet. We have bought time, nothing more. But this is no longer a primary concern. Our scouts have recovered evidence that the forces of Chaos, the great enemy, may be operating on this planet, right under our very noses. We must face this foe wherever they stand. If there is even a chance that they are here, we must seek them out and destroy them. Inquisitor Toth is demanding that we leave the planet, but of all the powers his position grants him, commandeering a space marine company is not one of them. I must admit that I find his presence unwelcome so soon after the events on my homeworld of Cyrene. Inquisitors have a way of inflaming a guilty conscience, and that I do not need right now.
This warp storm could trap us here for a month or for a century. We cannot risk staying here. We must evacuate Tartarus before it arrives in 3 days' time.
The Imperial Guard and Holy Fleet can attend to the evacuation. The Blood Ravens have more pressing matters to contend with.
Such as?
I believe agents of Chaos have taken strong root here.
I sense no taint here. Even so, were there a Chaos presence on Tartarus? It is better we leave them here with the orcs than waste more lives fighting them. We could wish no worse fate for either of our enemies, and to be trapped with the other. But we must leave here, now.
That is a matter for my brothers and I to decide. We will use these 3 days to settle our affairs and satisfy our suspicions. Meanwhile, you have our transports to facilitate evacuation.
Colonel Brom, the captain and I must attend to matters of faith. If you would leave us, please.
But surely this involves me, is it?
Forgive me for not being clear on the matter. I said please, when in fact I meant now.
This does involve him. You should have shown him a modicum of respect.
Captain, you uncovered extensive heresy on your home world. Cyrene, was it?
That has nothing to do with the events here on Tartarus.
But I believe they do. You requested the Inquisition undertake an exterminatus. The destruction of your planet's entire populace, which we obliged.
I still fail to see.
Captain, I am not questioning your loyalty, but I must wonder if your actions on Cyrene have not affected your judgment. Perhaps that was a poor choice of words. I merely fear that you might see Chaos, but it does not exist. I ask that as a loyal subject of the Emperor, you serve the Imperium's interest before your own agenda.
Captain, that Inquisitor had no right to speak to you in such manner. But perhaps he is right. The coming storm will trap our enemies here, where they can consume one another.
And what if the forces of Chaos escape the system before the storm? No. We will not use this freak occurrence as an excuse to avoid our enemies, or our responsibility. They are here for a reason. And we will discover that reason.
We are with you, Brother Captain, as always.
The humans are coming your way in full force. You should hear their heavy feet long before you see them, and smell them long before that.
Orbital Command has indicated the dropship landed in this general proximity. We've discovered a path, Captain. It's obvious someone has been digging here.
Cut by orcs?
I've never seen an orc lend such a careful hand to a task.
If it wasn't orcs, then it must be the forces of Chaos. We will follow this path and discover the truth behind what has transpired here.
Thank you. My faith.
The sacred
artifact will now be available to us. Construct it, and we will have access to powerful abilities.
Here to serve. As you wish. With all due haste.
This day shall be a glorious one for the Imperium.
What is it you desire? Men, you will follow my directives from here on out.
This day shall be a glorious one for the Imperium. On alert, brothers. The enemy must be nearby. For the Emperor. For the glory of the Emperor. This day shall be a glorious one for the Imperium. For the glory of the Emperor.
Scouts awaiting orders. Scouts in position.
The Emperor protects. Faith and duty. Walk softly and carry a big
gun.
Ever
vigilant. Onward to glory!
Yes, most beneficent one. Initializing build protocol.
We stand ready. Yes, my lord.
Scouts in position. Area secured. On patrol.
Here to serve. I will do as you ask.
What would you have me do? For the
Orcs,
Emperor.
Attack!
My aim shall not falter. For the Emperor.
Wait. They weren't attacking. They were fleeing.
What could inspire fear in an orc?
Yes, Lord. I exist to serve.
Walk softly and carry a big gun. We are united in his service.
Yes, my lord.
How can I serve?
I await your instructions.
Beware the alien, the mutant.
Something is not right here.
For the
These
glory
orc bodies
of
do
the
not
Emperor.
Look like they were dispatched by Imperial hands.
For terror.
We must proceed
For
with
the
caution.
Emperor. We are united in his
Eldar.
Service.
Perhaps we were mistaken about objective. The presence of the forces of chaos.
Be it Eldar or chaos, I will have answers either way.
Press on. Follow my lead.
Hope is the first step on the road to disappointment.
My faith is my shield.
The Inquisition.
My faith is my shield.
Heresy grows from idleness.
I await your instructions. Build routine 721 initiated.
Venerate the immortal Emperor.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Build routine 721 initiated.
This day shall be a glorious one for the Imperium.
We stand ready.
He who stands with me shall be my brother.
Taking hits!
For terror!
Yes, Lord.
Praise the Emperor. Follow me into battle.
Yes, most beneficent one.
Securing objective.
The Emperor protects.
I serve mankind.
I await your instructions. What is your will to serve? I exist to serve. Yes, Lord? Here to serve.
The Emperor protects. I shall not fail.
The enemy.
For the glory of the Emperor.
Here to serve. Yes, Lord. Here to serve. I shall obey.
What would you have me do?
Yes, Lord. I exist to serve. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Initializing build service plan.
Walk softly.
Yes, Lord.
An open mind is like a fortress with its gates unbarred and unguarded.
I will do as you ask.
The Emperor protects. We are united in his service.
I await your instructions.
Beware the alien, the mutant, the heretic.
Yes, Lord. Initializing build.
On alert, brothers. The enemy must be nearby. This day shall be a glorious one for the Imperium. We are united in his service. Faith and duty, follow my lead. Confirmed. Dark Reapers, fall back. We need Rhino transport tanks. They will allow us to get through unscathed and attack the Dark Reapers on those cliffs above.
There is no such thing as innocence. Only degrees of guilt.
Rhino transports are now available.
Lord.
Build them at the Machine Cult.
We follow this place.
Yes, my lord.
What is it you desire?
What is your order?
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. We follow in haste.
Faith is our shield.
What would you have me do? Walk softly
and carry a big gun. Take me to the front.
Rhino here. We deliver into battle.
Hope is the first step on the road to disappointment.
Rhino transport is prepared. We deliver into battle. Take refuge within our armor.
There is no such thing as innocence.
The enemy is
I am prepared.
Rhino here.
Attacking!
We deliver into battle.
Marine squad deployed.
Drop me here and await further orders.
Deploying. Rhino transport is prepared. Going straight to the front line.
This day shall be a glorious one for the Imperium.
I await your instructions. As you wish. With all your haste.
Direct us to the enemy. Direct us to the enemy. Maintain
there
attack.
There is no such thing as innocence. Only degrees of guilt.
He who stands with me shall be my brother.
Rhino ready.
I stand ready.
Rhino ready. Take refuge within our armor.
What would you have me do?
I am ready to pass judgment.
Rhino here. Going straight to the front line.
Taking damage.
Rhino transport deployed.
I will leave you here.
We deliver into battle. Rhino transport is prepared.
Apothecaries are standing by to tend to our wounded. Build them at the sacred artifact.
He who stands with me shall be my brother.
He who stands with me shall be my brother. We shall know no fear.
No retreat! No
information is power!
Charge!
None can stand before the Inquisition. I am ready to pass judgment.
The Emperor protects. My aim shall not falter.
For the Imperium!
Rhino transport is prepared.
Marine squad deployed.
Rhino transport is prepared.
It will be done. On my way. How can I serve?
This day shall be a glorious one for the Imperium. For the honor of the chapter.
Rhino transport.
Taking damage.
I am ready to pass judgment.
Marine squad deployed.
I am prepared.
Rhino here. We carry the virtues.
I am ready to pass judgment. For the Inquisition.
Rhino here. Deploying.
Today the enemy shall know fear. The Emperor protects.
Inquisition.
Marine squad deployed.
In his name.
Space Marines, advance! How can I serve? I will see that it happens. On my way. Yes, I will see that it happens. I will see
the
that
enemy
it happens.
Is attacking.
Attack, men! Attack!
The attack's late. For the glory standing within. Weapons at ready. It is time.
formation and attack!
The Emperor protects.
Yes, my lord. Objective logged. Taking
Walk
heavy
softly.
Fire!
What's
your order? At your command. Understood. Moving out.
Here to serve. Yes, Lord. I shall obey.
My faith is my shield.
Together to victory!
An open mind is like a fortress with its gates unbarred and unguarded.
The Emperor protects.
I am prepared.
Today the enemy shall know fear.
Yes, most beneficent one. Initializing build protocol.
What is it you desire?
Secured.
On alert, brothers.
Apothecary ready.
The enemy must be nearby.
Understood. Taking heat.
Here to serve. As you wish.
On alert, brothers. The enemy must be nearby.
Weapons at ready. It is time. Maintain attack formation. Weapons at ready. It is time. Orders received.
Here to serve. I will do as you ask.
The Emperor protects.
I am prepared.
What would you do?
This day shall be a glorious one for the Imperium.
Apothecary ready. We stand ready.
Walk softly.
Apothecary ready.
And carry
we
a
are the gun. Emperor's chosen. Serve.
Today, the enemy shall know fear.
Yes, Lord? I will do as you ask. With all your voice.
Your command.
My faith is my shield.
What are your needs? Apothecary here. I follow your command. The fallen shall be forever remembered. greetings, I follow your commands. How can I serve? The fallen shall be forever remembered as the Emperor's finest. The battlefield awaits. How can I serve? Who could we stand ready? Apothecary here. The battlefield awaits.
Yes, most beneficent one.
I am the instrument of
securing
his will.
Securing objective. How can I serve? The battlefield awaits.
Yes, most beneficent.
Under fire! What are your needs? No,
at least we know that the orcs and Eldar are not in league together.
When one enemy attacks another, it does not mean they aren't in league. Just that they are living up to their lack of honor.
And those who lack honor deserve
death. The battlefield awaits. The Emperor shall be destroyed. Attack! Waiting orders. How can I serve? Direct me to the injured. Direct me to the injured. We stand ready. What are your needs? I follow your commands. What are your needs?
Here to serve. I will do as you ask.
Consolidating position on the objective.
Again. Faith is eternal. To me, my brothers.
The enemy is attacking! How could I serve?
While the enemies of the Emperor still draw breath, there can be no peace.
Consolidating position on the objective. The fallen shall be forever remembered as the Emperor's finest. Remember to the injured. Ever vigilant.
Yes.
Stay vigilant, brothers.
It is better to die for the Empire than live for yourself.
Apothecary ready.
Yes, Lord. Sector 1 initiated. Initializing build protocol.
What are your needs? Marine squad deployed. Requirement agent.
I have orders received. I am ready to serve again.
Faith is our shield.
Even in death, I still serve.
Beneficent One, build routine 721 initiated.
Establishing a secondary base near this location will give us a forward position with which to engage the enemy.
Taking dead all of you. I send off which I follow your commands.
It is better to die for the Emperor than live for yourself.
Whirlwind artillery tank deployed.
It is better to die for the Emperor than live for yourself.
Yes, most beneficent one. I will do as you ask.
The fallen shall be forever remembered as the Emperor's finest.
I am ready to serve again.
What are your needs? I follow your commands.
I am ready to serve again.
The battlefield awaits. No, sir.
I am ready to serve again.
The battlefield awaits. Direct me to the injured.
I am ready to serve again. I have awoken. At last, back to war.
How can I serve? Taking hit!
The battlefield awaits.
How can I serve? At last, back to you.
The fallen shall be forever remembered.
The Emperor's finest. The Emperor's
finest. I'll get here. I follow your commands. How can I serve?
I am going to serve. Again.
The fallen shall be forever remembered. The Emperor's finest. How can I serve?
Command me. At last, back to war.
What are your needs? I follow your commands.
I am ready to serve again.
Yes. The Emperor protects.
There is no such thing as innocence.
My faith and is my shield.
At last, back to war.
Apothecary here.
Yes.
So the good Inquisitor senses no chaos here. How fortunate for the Imperium that such keen-eyed eagles stand vigil over her gates.
What dark crafts have these Eldar invoked?
None. At least not here. The Servants of Chaos sacrificed this poor guardsman themselves.
To what end, Isidore?
I know not. I believe the altar is a marker, a waypoint, and a map that leads elsewhere. Someone defaced many portions of text. Regardless of what Chaos seeks here, the altar requires a sacrifice of blood, or more likely, a life.
Brother Isidore, you have an hour to study the altar. Document everything as is our tradition. Then burn it, lest its taint infect us all.
But Gabriel, there is much to learn from here. We should not be too eager to...
Learn what? Chaos does not teach. It misleads and it betrays. There is nothing to learn here save for our next course. These transports have been damaged somehow. Make the repairs and be quick.
Well, well, Brother Isidore. What betrayal have you wrought? Disabling your own vehicles? Harboring artifacts despite your good captain's instructions?
Gabriel does not understand. He does not appreciate the significance of this.
Oh, but I do.
Quiet, heretic. Once I find what you seek, I will use it against you for the glory of the Emperor and my brothers.
You wish to deal me a harsh blow, to prove your strength and worth. Well, then come to me. I wait at Mount Korath.
Have no fear, sorcerer. I will be there.